Hi guys, Simply Monica here. Okay, now, I was washing my hair the time before last. So, I go, and I'm just like, okay, I knew I had a little bit of the Dr. Bronner shampoo, the tea tree shampoo this time. So I knew I had only a smidgen. So I said, okay, well fine, I don't feel like going to the store. I'll use the smidgen to clean my scalp, which I usually do. And then I'll use the Tresemme shampoo to finish the rest of the job. Okay, cool. So I said, okay, I knew I didn't have any Pantene, which I usually use is the Dr. Bronner's and the Pantene. Dr. Bronner just to clean the scalp well and clean the hair well, and then the Pantene to kind of seal in moisture and, you know, and to seal in all that good stuff, because Dr. Bronner's of course strips your hair. So then I use the Pantene, and I use the Smooth and Sleek Pantene. So it'll help give me back all the things that I need. So okay, fine, and it works. That Smooth and Sleek does work, because my hair be sleek when I, yeah. Anyway, so I said, okay, so I'll do that. Use the Tresemme, because I really don't like Tresemme that much at that time. Because I'm just like, I use a conditioner. The conditioner didn't really work for me that well, so forth. So I said, I'm gonna use the Dr. Bronner's, and I'm gonna use the Tresemme, I'm good to go. So, went in the shower, washing my hair. So as I'm washing my hair with the Dr. Bronner's, I said, oh, I forgot to get the Tresemme. I said, oh, let me go out the shower, wet, go get the Tresemme. So fine, went into my closet, my linen closet, looking for the shampoo. I picked up one thing, conditioner. I said, okay, let me find the Tresemme. Found the Tresemme, it was conditioner. So I said, okay, well, you know what? I got plenty of other shampoo, like we all girls do. We got some sort of leftover shampoo somewhere, fine. But nothing replaces shampoo. I don't do cold washing. So for me, cold washing is bad on locks. I'm sorry, it shouldn't even exist on locks. But, so I'm like, okay. So I picked up, there's no Tresemme shampoo. I'm like, okay, well, let me find something else. That's just a quick shampoo, the end. So I'm picking up all these bottles of conditioner. I'm like, four bottles of conditioner, not one shampoo in there. I'm like, oh my God, what am I gonna do? There's no shampoo in the whole house. And I'm soaking wet, hair wet, and you know when your hair's wet, soaking wet, you can't do nothing. So I'm like, the store's too far away. It's too late at night to go anywhere. I'm like, what am I gonna do? So then I said, okay, well, let me try, cause I use the shea butter, the black soap and so forth, so on my body. I said, well, there you go, I hear about that all the time. Let me try to use the black soap on my hair. I could have used a conditioner. It would have did a better job. It was too much to try to get that thing all through these locks and make it lather. I like lather. I'm sorry. To me, it's not working if it doesn't lather. So it was just too much to do that. So then I said, okay, this is not working. So mind you, I had half conditioner on my head. I had some black soap down here. So I'm like, oh my God. So I said, what am I gonna use? I need something that's soapy, that, you know, is similar to shampoo. So what did I choose to use? Dawn. Hey, it works for the birds. It takes the oil off the bird's feathers. So I use Dawn. I had to, because my hair's wet, it's dirty as all get out. Shampoo's not gonna clean it. The little items of soap I had wasn't gonna do it. Not as dirty as it was and not as long as it is. I'm gonna take a bar of soap and just, heck no. So I used Dawn. It worked. Would I use it again? The answer would be a no. But it worked. So I used Dawn, and I made sure to use a deep conditioner afterwards. Again, Dawn strips your hair. But I had to go with the Dawn. Yeah. So yeah, that was my shampoo adventure. So sad. But anyway, so yeah. So like, comment, and subscribe. I should start saying like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out.